Horsham is the home of Creative Assembly, and we win BAFTAs. Culture informs what I do. It helps define what games we create, what the shared vision is for the things that we make. I grew up in Horsham, starting out at Millais School, and am now a BAFTA Breakthrough Brit, and am also one of the first UK Women in Games ambassadors. Living in Horsham and working at Creative Assembly means that I get to be part of creating amazing, top quality games, but I also get to share my experiences and the work that we do at Creative Assembly with the community. Culture is expressive.